To explain my work to my grandmother, I would have spoken in Spanish in Ecuador, and I would say, Abuelita, I have been making art with television and music and DJing and remixing and mashing up and making collages and all sorts of non-traditional materials. And she would probably say, sounds like a pacto con el diablo, which means that's a deal with the devil.